Let us have a few words. This exercise will give you a chance to remember the pronunciation and also practice writing it with pronunciation. This is a vowel. I hope you don't doubt it. What is this? A. What is this? Li. Only now we have learned that. A. Li. A. Li. A. Li. A. Li. Both of them are short. Short A and short Li. A. Li. A. Li. A rat. What is this letter? A. Elongation of A. A. This is Re. A. Re. This is a long letter and it's a short one. A. Re. A lake. Very recently we learned this. K. And what is this? Li. Ki. Li. Ki. Li. Ki. Li. Ki. Li. Ki. Li. Ki. Li. A parrot. This is ma. You have ni with that. Money. Money has two meanings. One is a bell and the other one is the time, hour. I think we can learn it later. Remember that money is a bell. Yeli, yeri, kili, money. I have used the consonantal vowel E at the end. Now, let me move this to the middle. Can you read this on your own? This is ma, yi, il, ma, yi, il, mayil. A peacock. The next one is Anil. A-ni-il. Anil. Anil, a squirrel. Now, I would like to introduce the important word, that is, we have been learning Tamil. Tamil, as you write in English, T-A-M-I-L. But what is the actual name of that in that particular language? It is Tamil. Now you know all these sounds and characters. So you must be able to write and also pronounce Tamil correctly. So what will be the spelling of Tamil in Tamil? Ta. Mi. I am not going to write the equivalent or the spelling, the pronunciation in English. This is Ta Mi Yel. Tamil. Tamil is the name of the language we learn now. Curry, curry. Curry as a noun means a stick. And as a verb, to tear into pieces. We have learned words consisting of two letters and three letters. We have also learned the words in which the vowel consonant or consonantal vowel E occurring either at the end or in the middle. With this, I would like to introduce a few important points to be noted and remembered. We have seen the vowels. You must know the Tamil name for vowels. It is Uyir. Uyir also means a soul. Uyir also stands for the vowels in Tamil. So, Uyir, vowels and consonants. And their combination called consonantal vowel. With these three types of letters, we try to learn a few words. And there are thousands and thousands and thousands of Tamil words available. They are available both in the speech, in the spoken language, and in literature. So here it will not be out of place to know a few points which can help you remember the basic thing. One type of letters are vowels, and they are 12 in number. Another type of letters are called consonants. They are 18 in number. And we have consonantal vowels, which are made out of the consonant plus vowel. So that will be 18 into 12. I am not giving you the multiplication. One set of letters called vowels, another set called consonants, the third set consonantal vowel. These three types make all the letters of the orthography or the letters of the Tamil language.